Just make one comment. Why in the world, then, would we carve out 800,000 people in Florida that would not be have their Medicare Advantage cut? Now, I propose an amendment on the floor to say everybody will be treated the same. Now, Mr. President, why should we carve out 800,000 people because they live in Florida to keep the Medicare Advantage program and then want to do away with it?
I think you make a legitimate point.
Well, maybe
I think you do.
Thank you very much. Yeah.